Day two in Marrakech. We are going to a market and a palace and a cemetery.
Oh,